Say, dog, my name Nooney Jr. I directed this video. Hello.
She got eyes that cut you like a knife, and her lips that taste like sweet red wine, and her pretty legs go to heaven every time. She got a gentle way that puts me at ease, and when she walks in a room I can hardly breathe. Got a devastated smile like a grown man to his knees. See, I'm on that video, it blows me away. She's everything I wanna say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. She got one of them idiots, I don't know what to do. Cause every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you. You got whatever it is. Been the type they would ever want to stay. Bring them home at night and they're gone the next day. But that all changed when she walked into my life. And people asking why it is, tell them I don't know. That just something about the woman makes my heart go haywire. She's gonna be my wife.
Marriage is not just a ceremony. Jeremy, Chelsea, you're not married because we had a service, but you're married because love bound your two hearts together. Marriage is a work not only between you two, but it's between you and God. The love that binds two hearts together in Christ is shared in 1 Corinthians 13. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. Love is not arrogant or rude. Love doesn't insist on its own way. It doesn't rejoice at wrong. It always rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and love never fails. Love never quits. That's the way God loved you, Jeremy. That's the way God loves you, Chelsea. And the love that you two are sharing with each other now that makes marriage work is the love that you share that comes from God that you give to each other. So remember this, love never quits. It never gives up. And like the scripture said, it's always patient and kind. Love lasts. Circumstances will change, but the love is always there to get you through. You always remember that. You remember 1 Corinthians 13. It's the most powerful force that you have, and it comes strictly from your personal relationship and commitment to Jesus Christ. And when you have that, you can share that with each other. Love is important. Love never changes. There's not a thin line. It comes from God, and you too have it because you know Christ is your Savior. Doesn't mean that you won't have difficult choices to make, but you can get through those choices because God has put you together. And like that sand that you mixed, once that is mixed, it can never be separated again. You are a new creation in Christ. You can do all things through Christ Jesus, your Savior. There's nothing that's too big that your love and your devotion to Christ can't overcome. And it's joy. The fruit of the Spirit tells us that it's love, peace, patience, goodness, kindness, self-control. And these are the characteristics that you have as a Christian, and these are the characteristics that will define your marriage. And among those characteristics is love. Never forget it.
you dance like that, you got that little tattoo playing peekaboo on your back. Yeah, if you wanna impress me, baby, here's my plan. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. Yeah, fill it. All I do is put a drink in my hand. Yeah, fill it up, I'll throw it down. I got a little hungover, still hanging around. Yeah, that hair of a dog is howling, hey there, man. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. That hair of a dog is howling, hey there, man. All you gotta do is put a drink.
I'm a long gone wedding song on vinyl. I'm a back row sinner at a tent revival. But she believes in me like she believes her Bible, and loves me like Jesus does. I'm a lead foot leaning on a souped up Chevy. I'm a good old boy drinking whiskey and rye on the levee. But she carries me when my sins make me heavy, and loves me like Jesus does. All the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, every single piece of everything I am. And she knows the man I ain't. She forgives me when I can't. The devil man, no, he don't stand a chance. 'Cause she loves me like Jesus does. I always thought she'd give up on me one day. Wash your hands of me, leave me staring down some runway. But I thank God each night and twice on Sunday, she loves me like Jesus does. And all the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, every single piece of who I am. Yeah, she knows the man I ain't. She forgives me when I can't. And the devil man, no, he don't have a prayer. But she loves me like Jesus does. Yeah, she knows the man I ain't. She forgives me when I can't. That devil man, he don't stand a chance. She loves me like Jesus does. I'm a long gone wailing song on vine.
Thinking about us, and you know I ain't good at this stuff, but But these feelings piling up won't give me no rest. This might come out a little crazy, a little sideways, yeah, maybe. I don't know how long it'll take me, but I'll do my best. You be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my sunny day, I'll be your shade tree. You be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. Yeah, that came out a little country, but every word was right on the money. And I got you smiling, honey, right back at me. Now hold on, cause I ain't done. There's more where that came from. Well, you know I'm just having fun, but seriously. You be my Louisiana, I'll be your Mississippi. You be my little Loretta, I'll be your Conway Twitty. You be my...
Chelsea and Jeremy Gutierrez, congratulations. I am so very proud of both of you. You two have come so far and have loved each other for so long. And God will bless your marriage. You are best friends, you are partners, compadres, and I just have the utmost respect for both of you. You're both educated, and y'all will flourish and blossom as a couple and raise beautiful children. And this dedication goes out to you. Wee Wee and Brother Gutierrez, I love y'all. Peace, love, and hair grace.
Well, Chelsea Renee, you know, I've loved you for a long time. And this has been a long time coming, and I'm happy it finally happened. And we're husband and wife, and it's time to start the rest of our life.
Yep.
Long and steady, you be my glass of wine. I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my sunny day. I'll be your shade tree. You be my honeysuckle. I'll be your honeybee. Yeah, that came out a little country, but every word was right on the money, and I got you smiling.